Welcome to Department of Electronics and Telecommunication at Vidya Alankar Institute of Technology. In this department, we have taken this new initiative to start our own YouTube channel. In this YouTube channel, we are going to upload all our experiments video, value-added course video, or any other important videos. This material will be available to all the students in Mumbai University, and this material will help students to enhance their learning, not just in their classroom, but even outside the classroom. I hope that everyone will like this our effort, and in case of any query, comments, anything, they can put it in comment box. Thank you.
Welcome to Analog Electronics Lab 2. In this video, we would be looking into the subtractor. In subtractor, we use op-amp 741, that is a dual power supply op-amp. 6 resistance of 100 kilo ohms is used, and 1 resistance of 100 kilo ohms is used as feedback resistance. We get 2 voltages due to the arrangement of this circuit, and the output obtained is V1 minus V2. Now let's look into the breadboard implementation of this circuit.
Let us look into the implementation of subtractor on the breadboard. Here we know that the first 8th and 5th pin of the op-amp is not connected. The second pin is connected to 100 kilo ohm, and that is connected to V2 junction. On V2 junction, we would be giving the V2 voltage. The third pin of the op-amp is connected to 100 ohms, and that is connected to the V1 voltage. The voltage V1 would be given to this junction. Note that the feedback resistance is given to pin 2 to pin 6. The output obtained will also be from pin 6. The rest of the implementation on the breadboard is similar to the circuit diagram we have just seen. Also note that this wire is for V2, this wire is for V1, and the black wire is for common ground. Now let us give the power supply. Here we use dual power supply. The positive 12 voltage is given at 7th pin, and the negative 12 volt is given at the 4th pin. The V1 value that we are giving is 4.2 volts. And the V2 value that we would be giving is 2.4 volts. So let us obtain the value of the output. The output would be obtained by measuring the voltage at the 6th pin and ground. Here we can see that the output obtained is 2.155 volts. That is approximately equal to 4.2 minus 2.4 volts. That is it for subtractor. Thank you.